Assalamualaikum. Good afternoon. I'm Hasmah from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. In fact, I was born in Penang. In Penang, which is a haven for food. Yeah. I am not a cancer survivor, but I was a caregiver to my mom, who passed away almost 20 years ago from pancreatic cancer. As far as food is concerned, as I said, we are from Penang. We love food. We love food. But I think my father was diabetic, so we were careful about sugar intake. Yeah. So as a young person in teenage years, I started not taking sugar, yeah, and not taking a lot of sugary drinks. But my late mother, she loved fizzy drinks. Yeah. She loved fizzy drinks. And I think since her passing, we have been more mindful of our food intake, in terms of the types of food that we take, the portion, quantity. But of course, we have binges sometimes. That's unavoidable. But I think it's important not to deprive yourself. Try and control. When, for example, I feel like having a cheesecake or some French fries, I don't deprive myself. I go, but I don't take the same portion as I did when I was a young person. And also, being a senior citizen, I think our stomachs have contracted a little bit. Yeah. So we tend to eat less now. But I think for younger people, portion control is important. And try to make your food interesting, colorful, have a variety. Yeah. And fruits are important. Fruits and water, lots of water. What motivates? Staying healthy, yeah, staying healthy and being able to continue doing things that you like, yeah, things that you enjoy doing, cooking, reading, a lot of you know, social responsibility activities, teaching, sharing your knowledge. If you're not healthy, you can't do that. So that is the main motivation for me. Yeah. Challenges.
Yes.
Yes. Of course, challenges. But for me, easier because I cook for myself. I don't have to cater for others or for children. But those with a family, especially young children, I think they have to be more adventurous, more creative, yeah, and start them young on sugarless or less sugar. Start them young with vegetables, with fruits, so that they get a taste. Yeah, I deal with a lot of what we call here B40, the needy, and their main excuse is, my children don't like vegetables. I say, why? Because you did not give them vegetables when they were young. So once you give them a taste of vegetables, of fruits, of water, yeah, then they will develop. Yeah, they will develop less salt. Yeah, another one, less salt, less sugar, less salt. They will develop a liking or a tolerance for less salty or less oily food. Benefits: keeping healthy. Keep healthy. Keep happy. Keep safe. Keep safe. My favorite food, oh, I have a lot. But nowadays, I think it's more of soups. Yeah? And the staples in my fridge, I always have lettuce, tomato, cucumber. These must-haves. And then fruit, usually watermelon, papaya, because I have a poor digestive system. So papaya and watermelon is always there, and also has a lot of high water content. But of course, people with kidney problems, they have to take care of their water intake. But for me, I need to be hydrated. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm glass